Let's spread activities well. There are two breaks at my school. The first break is between the second and third hour. The second break is between fourth and fifth hour. I didn't add that break into FET because it will only increase the timetable size and it will only slow down, a bit, the generating time. But, there is also a small disadvantage, or maybe even an advantage, to do it that way. Hours with duration 2 can currently be placed over that break. There are two variants how to avoid it. First, add the break hours into FET. Second, care about that with constraints. I will care about that by constraints. So activities with duration 2 are only allowed to start at the first, third or fifth hour. I only need to add constraint a set of activities have got a preferred set of starting times. I keep all teachers, students set, subjects and activity tags. Check the duration box and increase duration up to 2. So this constraints will care about all activities with duration 2. I need to disallow second, fourth and sixth hours. Finally, just add the constraint. I could do it very similar for a special subject only. In that case I only need to select the subject also. Let's generate and check the tables. Now all activities with duration 2 are not placed over the invisible break anymore. But you might notice another bug in the timetables. Sometimes the subjects are always late. The core subjects at my school have got 4 hours per week. In the worst case all 4 hours could be in the last hour of a day. That is not fine, for students nor teachers. So how to care about that? Some guys say, core subjects must be early. But, think carefully. That might be impossible. There are teachers at my school which are only teaching core subjects. They can't teach only early. They must teach also late, since it is impossible to place 28 hours of that teacher early only. So you should think about constraints that are possible also for those teachers. You might remember that my core subjects are split into 4 parts. A nice variant will be that half of the core subjects must be early, while the other half can be at all time. So I add a starting time constraints for the core subjects. The first component must be placed early. Also the second component must be early. Don't forget that first and second are only an order of the entered data, not of the order in the timetable. The first component might be on Friday while the last component might be on Monday. I do that for all our 3 core subjects. So in worst case the 4 parts of a core subject will be now in the third, the third, the sixth and the sixth hours. In best case all 4 parts might be in the first hour. Let's generate and check timetables again. It should look sweeter now. You might think about more limited constraints later. Please care about other stuff first before you limit the constraints too much here. Timetables might become too difficult if you add more strict constraints. You might wonder why I added those constraints for the main subjects only and not for all subjects. Because it will be silly to add it for all subjects. Students have got only one activity sports, only one activity art and only one activity musics. If I add that for all subjects, then I have got 2 big problems. First, the timetable will become impossible since it means all sports lessons will be early but I don't have enough space in the gym to place all activities early. Second, the timetable will become impossible since it means all music lessons will be early but the music teacher can't teach early only, he must also teach late. Sports, musics and art can be late. There is no need to teach them early. But what about physics, chemistry, biology and all the other subjects? You might do it similar like with the core subjects. But please let's skip that right now. There are other more important constraints at the moment. We can care about the other subjects later if the timetable is still easy to solve. It is clever to add the highly needed constraints first. It will help you to understand your dataset much better. So let's care about rooms first. But that will be part of the next video. Happy timetabling!